introduce Barbara, the mayor of Settle, who's going to open our very latest project, which is the gallery. And we're just delighted to see so many people come. I think it's free cake that's brought you all, but it's great to see you all anyway. And we hope you will all enjoy this on Upper Settle on the Green. Obviously, we'd prefer it if you didn't drive here, but if you can walk here, even better. But a few thank yous before I hand over to Barbara. I really want to thank Alison. In future, we're not going to let Alison have any more ideas. Her second idea is we take over another phone box and open a university. The second person I want to thank, or two people fill this category really, Ian Preston and my own husband John, who painted it in authentic, I think it's called Kiosk Red, am I right? Third person we need to thank, Roger Taylor, our curator. Looking after all our artwork is making sure that the atmosphere of the phone box stays perfect to preserve the delicate artwork.
Yeah, climate control, you open the door and shut
it. Fourth person, Mike, our artistic director. Mike Proctor. Yeah. There. This Dean Chucky and quiz, and I think we're going to do some painting as well.
Some painting.
So Mike will keep an eye on the artistic quality of the box as well as our creator. So lastly, I'll just hand over to Barbara to do the official opening. Once again, thank you very much for coming.
Folks, I have to congratulate you. You've got more people here for the opening of this than we had down at the bottom of Castlebar. The opening of Castlebar about 2 hours ago. It's fantastic. Whenever you say it, there's a phone box on the green and it's a gallery, everybody says, what? What on earth are they doing? But I think it's absolutely wonderful. It's something new, it's innovative, and I hope a lot of people will continue to put their artwork in there and look after it and treat it as it is, something new, something forward-looking, and something that's great credit to Alison and all the rest of the people that actually thought of it in the first place. It's far better than just taking it down, chucking it away and saying bye-bye. And I think a lot of it came from the pressure from you people round the green to keep it as it was and do something with it. So I congratulate you. On that, I'd like to turn round. And yes, I don't know what's going to happen quite, but I'm going to officially threaten to open it. I'll pretend. But thank you, everybody, and good luck to you. And I hope the project continues to go from strength to strength.
This is
going to
be like the wedding.
On that, I'd like to thank you.
Right, everybody in.